experiment. Again, aim is to analyze the given solvent for acidic medical. Physical observation, color. You see, it is a flaky salt, but some moisture content is there, so it looks like a non-flaky and slight dull white salt. We'll prepare, we'll add the dilute H2SO4 in a soap. We are adding the dilute H2SO4 in a soap. You see some effervescence is there. This is H2S gas. Here, rotten egg-like seed. Okay. Now, if rotten egg-like seed is there, it shows dilute H2SO4 group is present. H2 minus, maybe. Now, we'll take the solution of salt. In that solution, we'll add sodium nitroprusside. Again, name is sodium nitroprusside. Here we have taken the solution. You see, purple coloration is there. If purple coloration is there, it shows in a given salt H2 minus radical is present, okay, and the result is in a given salt H2 minus acidic radical is present. So this way we have completed two fold and that two fold, two acidic radical. The first one is complete and the second one is sulfide. Okay, thank you.